don't you
My
say?
My turn!
Found an item.
Pretty good. Good equipment. Does it look all right? Good equipment. Does it look all right? Pretty good. I'll show you the power of Planetoon's CPU. Yeah!
My teeth are swords! I'm going to cut you to pieces!
Clumsy fight.
We can't show this face to anyone.
Starting automatic program. Checking update pack.
Yoo-hoo! Hello! How have you been? About that hardware that could play those games? I couldn't find it after all. Things just don't work out sometimes. Oh, right! Just when I was getting bummed out over my hardware search, I found a skyfish! As I was hurrying after it, I almost fell off a cliff.
Ugh! You're too careless. If I get squashed under you one more time, please stop causing me so much trouble.
I know. I feel bad for not watching my surroundings, but... Oh, but you know what that means? It means I was concentrating so hard that I couldn't see around me. Concentration is a versatile trait to have in any situation. I'd prefer positive reinforcement, so I'd rather you not get so angry. Oh, and just FYI, I happen to be praised and worshipped as the goddess of concentration throughout all of game industry.
Oh, please, that's the most ridiculous lie ever.
So, anyway, back to the story of me seeing a skyfish. Player, do you believe that life forms others doubt the existence of actually exist? You do? So we're the same? It's more interesting if they do. It lets us dream and hope. Now then. Break time's over, so I'll be getting back to nabbing the skyfish. We'll be heading out now. I had a lot of fun today. Let me visit again soon.
You'll be enough to entertain
it's
me.
It's my turn! Slice!
Slow!
Ow! You're not half bad!
Yeah!
How's that? Was it cool?
Did I get hit?
That's an attack?
It's my turn! Repair yourself!
Target's confirmed.
Not bad! Now, who to choose?
Yeah!
All right!
Team defeated.
Same.
Next.
It's my turn. This is my power as a CPU. CPU! Please prepare yourself!
I'm a force of fury! Don't mess with me! You're 10 years too early! How's that? Was it cool? Some guts to fight me.
What should I do? Processor unit set. Processor unit set complete. Please prepare yourself.
Thank you. finish this stylishly.
Yeah!
We got the first strike! Let's
leave
crush
it! To me.
You're in the way! You're 10 years too early!
Save. No! Here I go! I did it! Did everyone see how I did?
Fury! Don't mess with me!
Yeah!
I finished this style. I let my guard down? Ugh. Not bad!
Not.
What should I do?
All. You're in the way!
Yeah!
You're in the way! You're 10 years too early! How's that? Was it cool?
What should I do? Please go down! No! Out!
My turn. You're in the way!
Yeah!
Don't mess!
Yeah!
I finished this style.
I think I'm a little close.
Yeah!
What's this?
Yeah! Yeah!
I'll beat you to a bloody pulp!
What should I do?
I'll end this all.
Next!
All right, defeated. Next!
Next!
All right, defeated. Next! Looks like we win this match. I'm a force of fury! Transform!
it.
Target's confirmed.
Doesn't hurt. Weak.
It's my turn.
Damage.
I'm fine.
Targets confirmed.
Out!
Please be down. Sorry.
Fail. It's Uzume's turn.
Don't joke with me.
Fail.
The opponent. I won't lose! With this high-speed sword dance? Yeah!
Ruin to all! Little crutch!
I no longer have doubts. I will go with Yay! I got one!
I am defeated!
This is my... our power!
I'll show you a CPU's power.
All right, I'll go calmly. Here I come.
The time of the apocalypse is now.
Eat this!
Hurts!
All right, into the specimen book.
There! Not there! There! There!
Spiral Dream!
You're totally in the way!
This level up in a dream. V for victory.
Impossible. How could I be defeated by these foolish...
Hello. It has been a while. Yes, not that long, I suppose. I'm happy to see you are well. This is a random question, but how do you feel about the nation you grew up in? I am certain you have several memories of it, but were you fond of living there? That is wonderful to hear. If you ask me, I believe loving your nation through its triumphs and its tragedies is an honorable duty to uphold as a citizen. Perhaps that was too random. As for me, Leanbox is the nation I rule, and I love it dearly. Its climate is temperate all year round, and our resort industry is booming. People from all over game industry come to Leanbox to take their vacations. We have shining white sands and beautiful oceans for miles on end. Relaxing under an umbrella on the beach with a drink in hand is perfection. I am familiar with that look. You are attempting to picture me in my swimsuit, are you not? Oh, excuse me. I went a little off topic. Our nation is free and abundant, or at least this is the image the world has of us. Leanbox does hold those attributes, but we also possess a powerful military industry. We deal in a variety of different weapons, and it is our nation's main export. Game industry has always had to deal with monsters, so these weapons are most often used defensively. They've received high praise from around the world. Of course, I receive some of that patronage from Uni of La Station as well. It is the perfect fodder to negotiate a date with Uni and... Oh, I misspoke. Pardon. In any case, many of Leanbox's industries are built around event production as well. To give an example, we recently held a dynamic performance where fighter jets drew pictures among the clouds. Unfortunately, despite all of this, because Leanbox does not sit on the same landmass as the other nations, I am unable to see Nepgear and the others often. All right, I believe that concludes my brief introduction of Leanbox. However, I would be thrilled if I was able to convey even a fraction of her charm. Oh, pardon me a moment. Wow, is that really the time? I apologize, but I must hurry back now. My apologies for leaving so abruptly, but I really must be going now. Good day to you.